Hare Krishna. Why should Krishna get less from us than what our boss gets? When we are trying to practice bhakti, sometimes we may feel that there is too many things to do, and the pressure is becoming too much, and we are being stretched way too thin. It is definitely possible that we may be over-endeavoring and that we may be burdened by that. But the tendency to think that, oh, this is too much, I'll give it up, that tendency may in the end deprive us of the spiritual advancement that can come through dedicated practice of bhakti. In the Bhagavad Gita, in the 9th chapter, when Krishna describes his exalted devotees, he states in 9.14, Satatam kirtayanto mam yatantascha drudhavrataha namasyantascha mam bhaktya nityayukta upasate. Krishna says that my devotees are constantly engaged in glorifying me, and for such glorification, yatantascha drudhavrataha, they endeavor with great determination. Why? Because to do anything in this world requires determination. The devotees, even if they have no internal distractions from their mind and senses, because they are pure-hearted, still, to serve Krishna in this world means that we have to face external obstacles. And at that time, our determination is what will enable us to persevere. So this determination is exhibited even by exalted devotees. And similarly, we need to exhibit the determination if we want to grow on the path of bhakti. So just as in our day-to-day life, in our professions, we face difficulties but we persevere. Why? Because we know that it is important for us. When our boss asks us to do some work, even if it is difficult, we do it because it's a matter of our bread and butter. Of course, sometimes if the boss asks us to work over a weekend, we may say no, but we won't just nonchalantly say no. We know there's a lot at stake over here, and we'll be very cautious and careful not to arbitrarily or casually say no. We'll genuinely do our best. Similarly, when we are serving Krishna, we can compare, how much am I doing for my worldly boss? Am I ready to do that much for my spiritual master, for my supreme spiritual master, Krishna? When we thus become wholehearted and committed in our devotion, then we'll find that the devotion will become dramatically transformational. It'll purify our heart and fill us with enriching experiences of the sweetness of Krishna. That taste of His mercy will bring us supreme satisfaction. That satisfaction we can get only when we persevere with determination in our devotion. Thank you. Hare Krishna.